Dobra, witajcie w kolejnym odcinku z Star for the Borderlands, ze strony Emi, dobra. Jaki tam będzie rozdział, to dobra. Czwarty Jezus. Plan ucieczki Brava, dobra. Dobra, już to nagrywaj. Co ich bijesz, dupku? I sam się zamknij, o. Stój, proszę. Chyba jakoś tak, tak? Stój, proszę. Dobra, nie tłumaczyć. Ojej, jest tak, madam, ehe. Jakoś tak. Dobra, nie będę tego tłumaczyć, bo cholera, nie znam za bardzo. Znaczy, no, płynnie nie znam angielskiego, dobra, tam trochę, no. Dobra, już to. Tu masz tylko wybory, bierz, bieraj, graj, kończ ten epizod czwarty. Zera piąty jeszcze. O, nasz samochód. Jeszcze furę nam ukradłeś, ukradli się złodzieje. To jest Fiory, Sasha, Fura i Riza też, Risa i Wołna też. A gdzie jest właśnie Wołn? Do niego brach, brachę, brachu, brachu, brachu bracie, coś. Co, uciekł? No need to be upset. I'll answer your questions. Please, just promise that you won't hurt anyone. No właśnie, masz im nie robić krzywdy. Gdy małpo jedna. No. Zła małpo z jednego oka. I don't want to hurt anyone that's being cooperative. Gornis. Hey, look at me. It'll be all right. Now, tell me about the Vault of the Traveler.
The Vault of the Traveler teleports all over the universe, only staying in one spot for a few minutes before blinking away. But once I have my last piece, the beacon that's up on Helios, I can summon the vault and hold it here. Then you collect treasure or something.
What does the beacon look like?
I don't know. But I'll know it when I see it. That's what happened with the last piece.
Well, that's some exciting news. Thank you, Gorgeous.
You're welcome. Can I get away from you now?
Of course.
Na pewno.
Look at you, Fiona. Just so angry. Is this about Athena? You're feeling guilty. That's what's got you so.
Leave her alone.
You can. Blame yourself.
Yes,
it didn't need to happen. She had nothing to do with this.
She was keeping me from getting to you. So she had everything to do with this. Now listen up. Under normal circumstances, your rotting corpses would already be getting torn apart by skags right now. But these are not normal circumstances. And with that last piece being on Helios, I can't think of a better crew than a pair of Pandoran con artists and a Hyperion stooge to figure out a way to get it for me.
Thank you. What no, gadaj dalej, no, no.
And I'll give you a hint. The only right answer is...
Don't buy any of this bullshit, Fiona.
This is not a negotiation.
Yeah, okay, we'll get you the piece.
Oh, come on.
Well, that's just lovely. And here I thought I was going to have to stab someone. Son.
Dobra, już to. No, musiałam powiedzieć tak, żeby zadowoliła tą małpę. Żeby jeszcze ich ona, wiadomo co, nie zrobiła im dobra. Żeby ich nie zabiła, dobra, ty. Fionę, Saszę, Lisa, a Wonu to nie wiem, gdzie on się podział. No, cholera, wiem, gdzie on jest. A, nie, odetnij się, no. Tak, nie mam spuszczenia w tym epizodzie, trudno, odegra znowu tak, po angielsku. Nie chciało mi z spuszczenia chodzić, no, no. I nie ma spuszczenia, dobra, trudno. Przeżyję te wybory, biorę te wybiory. Czy dobre, czy nie dobre, czy złe? Trudno.
Let's get cracking.
To jest tylko przecież gra, dobra. No. Gra, ale ciekawa i tak dała, ciekawa gra była. Epizod pierwszy, drugi, trzeci, dobra, był ciekawy. No, tutaj to nie wiem co. No, z tą musimy współpracować z tą złą małpą. Valorii, jakąś tam grubą rybą współpracować. O, wczytywanie znowu po polsku. Ale nie, ta gra w konia robi. Mam przez napisy włączone, dobra, okej. Okay. Jak sobie chcesz. Mam kurna spuszczenie włączone. Widzę, że nie działa. Już. Dobra, trudno. Konia robi się gra, dobra. A chcę ją w końcu skończyć tą grę. W epizodzie czwartym jesteśmy. Znaczy dobra, no jesteśmy. Dobra, jeszcze nie zostało. Będzie koniec. Neither is getting ourselves killed. One way or another, we're gonna figure out how to pull this off. Okay, let's start with how we're gonna get. Dlaczego mam mówić, żeby się zamknęły? Pierwsze to jest, no, po angielsku, szarabcie, zamknijcie się. I know, coś tam, to wiem, coś tam. A drugi, opcja druga.
Well, I know. This isn't the first time we've had to come on. We'll find a rocket booster.
Thank you. Hey guys, it boils down to this. Somehow we've got to get to Helios, infiltrate Hyperion, and steal
Goro's vault beacon for those breakfasts.
Sorry. Without getting ourselves killed. No shit, moron.
I just said that like 30 seconds ago. Everyone knows what we have to do. We're just trying to figure out how to do it.
Okay, okay.
If you stop being so negative, maybe we could make some progress.
How's your tum-tum there, buddy? That'll teach you to hit the taco truck.
But right now, I don't see how that's gonna happen.
Wow. You we'll got the magic, kid. They should bottle the stuff.
Got lost esso. Najoff. Nawet pierwszy.
Call it weeks off.
Nie wiem, czy pierwszy. No, no, coś tam. Pomocy, coś tam.
Actually, I could use your help.
Yeah, of course you could.
I'm not the one forcing us to go on a suicide.
Is that a yes or no?
What? You think old Jack would leave his meat buddy hanging?
Great, real helpful.
I honestly don't know how to answer that.
That's all I'm saying. The reality is
so listen,
we don't have a choice.
I hate to be the bearer of good news here, but if there's one thing that you know about me, it's that I'm a collector of my rival's top secret projects.
Okay, here's one.
That's why I'm gonna share this juicy little tidbit with you.
Co ja mam tu wybrać, nie? Ze złodziejach mam gadać, nie?
Once upon a time, a few of my guys bought, borrowed an Atlas shipment that contained parts for one of their top secret agents.
Oh, who's being helpful now? Would you give it away?
Thief. The word is thief. You know, because you're a thief. You thief things.
Yeah, I can live with that. Handsome Jack. Sexer, tutor, thief.
Tak, wiem, że znowu przystojniaczek Jack.
What I'm saying is this, I got your beacon somewhere in my office. Get in there, and it's mission accomplished, baby.
I just don't see how we're gonna do this.
You don't get that beacon.
Here is Kim Kardashian. You're dead.
You're not helping.
Oh, great. Captain Obvious wants to speak.
Coś tam znowu? Chyba pierwsze, drugie nie chyba. Albo drugie, albo pierwsze wypełnienie. Dobra.
Guys, we can actually do this.
Guys.
What are you talking about?
The beacon is in Handsome Jack's office.
Powiedziałeś,
no? Well, check it out, smart guy. Run it by Gordas.
Fine. Hey, put the little robot on. Listen, you got access to a map of Helios?
I do.
See if you can focus your scan for the beacon in Handsome Jack's old office.
Let's see what we have here.
Uh-huh.
Enhance?
Oh, so you can say it.
You're shitting me.
I wouldn't know how.
That whole sector must be crawling with guards. Hey, give me one reason why you think we could possibly break in.
How many people you gotta kill to get an office like that? I get that you're scared. Okay, I am too, but working together, I think we have a shot.
Great. Sign me up. I don't know how we're gonna get through this.
Teamwork. That's how.
Then you better have a damn good plan.
It's killer. Killer. Killerem, dobra.
Helios.
Okay. Now, how do we get there?
Oh, well, Helios is in space, so we need a spaceship, obviously.
Well, we don't exactly have one lying around. Hey, what about Scooter? He said we could call him anytime.
Uh-huh.
Well, you got yourself a rocket man, miss. Now you can do better than that.
And then it's off to Helios.
Oh, Jezu, mordo. Czyli co, jeszcze bardziej na samochód odpicuję? Nitro zamontował.
Te
nitro mają w aucie, ja cię kręcę. O, i tam polecą, tak?
The less she knows, the safer she is.
Oh.
Yvette, we're back.
Awesome, Reese. You're a hero. I'll tell the guards to let you through.
Hero, jak cholera, hero. Ale śmieszne. Hero.
Eddie, soldier.
Ta. Co jeszcze? Hero.
Then I'll disable the security system.
Mhm. Failure. No. Co jeszcze mam klikać?
Fiona, you'll take Sasha and Mortis and go to the hub of Heroes.
Jeszcze intra nie miałem z tego.
Not even fast.
Piąteczki, dwie piąteczki.
Looks like the only sure access is the
meet your new tour guides.
Tak, będzie VIP-ami. Oj, co VIP będą robić? VIP-y. VIP-y robią co? Skradają się do skupy. Z robotą. Kortyską. Dobra. Albo ci dziękuję. Dobra. Bo ją tak nazywać. A to jest chyba raczej ona. Dobra.
Once inside, Gordis will ID the piece.
Wow! This place is huge! This way, please!
And to the victors go the spoils. Told you. Killer plan.
Wait a minute.
How
are you gonna pull any of this off? Hyperion wants you dead.
Then I better go as someone else.
Tata. Dawaj, weźmy jego martwego, tak? Oczywiście.
And for the grand finale. I'll digistruct a vast skies.
No, he's
but Hyperion's gonna want proof that Reese is dead.
We'll use Vasquez's body.
That's the Vasquez, huh? To ciekawe. Bo on nie żyje tak naprawdę.
This could actually maybe work.
Maybe work, co źle to. Jeszcze zajmie się go stanowisko za chwilę przy szefem. Szefem szefu będziesz rządził w Hyperionie i będziesz Macbossem, Mikbossem. Big Bossem, tak co się nazywa. Wielki Bossem. Wielkim szefem. No co, dawaj dalej. Halo szefie. Kurde. Akcja. Ojej. No. Hej. Halo. Znów się znowu zacięłaś.